Keeping track of thousands of assets can be overwhelming, especially if you get an alert for every little thing that needs to be fixed. That's why InvGate Insight uses health status and smart tags to make it easy to see if an asset requires your attention. Hi, Matt Beran, product specialist at InvGate. With InvGate Insight, you can quickly see which assets require attention. Before we get started, keep in mind that you can always get a free trial at try.invgate.com and follow along on your own. You can create multiple sets of health rules and smart tags and apply them to specific assets. Let's say that we want to know which assets have their firewall disabled. I'm going to go to Settings, Assets, and Health, and I'm going to create a new firewall rule. This firewall rule is going to check all computers, so when their firewall is deactivated, it sets their health status to warning, and when their firewall is uninstalled, set it to critical. I'll hit save, and now, anytime that I want to see the assets that fall into these health statuses, I can go to the global search and just type in health status, is, and then which status I want to see. For instance, if I click on critical, I can see there are about 76 assets that require immediate attention. If I go into one of these devices, I can see the security rules that are being applied to this. For instance, this one is security basics. And then I can see that the firewall is disabled, which is why this has a critical health issue. I can also see these on the dashboard. So here is the asset health status, and it shows red, yellow, and green to determine what their health status is. Smart tags can be added to dynamically tag assets as well. I'm going to set up some filters. So for instance, there was a critical vulnerability released recently for motherboards that were made by the Gigabyte Technologies company. So I'm going to do a quick query for computers where the motherboard manufacturer name is Gigabyte. And to see the results, I'm just going to click on update. Now here I can see there's one device that fits this rule. If I go to filters applied, I can click on quick smart tag to create a Gigabyte motherboard tag. And this tag can be found just the same way that the health rules can by searching in the global search. I just type in tags, is, and then which of the tags I want to show. For instance, here's my Gigabyte motherboard one I just created. I also have one set up for PCI compliant devices, Internet of Thing devices, and devices with Steam installed. For instance, if I click on Gigabyte motherboard, I see the one device that has Gigabyte motherboard, and I can also see that it's got Steam installed. So I'm going to reach out to this user and we're going to get this computer cleaned up. And this is just one way that InvGate Insight helps you keep track of your assets. For more on this topic, check us out on YouTube. Get a free trial at try.invgate.com. I hope you found this video helpful, and I hope to see you again soon.